2001. Now, please stand and remove your caps for the playing of the national anthem.
Well done. Welcome to Birch Meadow Field, where the Wilmington Wildcats are visiting the Reading Rockets. First game of the season, and captains meeting at midfield for the opening toss, the coin toss. Captains are number 10, Nathan Berry. Number 22, Brendan Lindmark. And number 72, Michael Olson. Wilmington starting with the ball at the 35-yard line, first and 10. Reading defense lined up. Reading in the backfield. Looks like a pickup of a... So second down, 9 yards to go. Wilmington with the ball. Good tackle. Right away by Reading number 32, Jackson Tucker. Reading. So that was an offsides on Reading, so 5 yard penalty. Up, oh, Reading again in the backfield very quickly, getting a good jump on the ball. Pile moves forward, looks like it's close to the first down. First and 10 from the 45-yard line. Hand off Wilmington. Gang tackled by the Reading defense near the line of scrimmage. Second and 9 at the 46-yard line. Reading's been getting a quick jump off on the ball on defense. Wilmington back to pass, tackled in the backfield. Number 9, Riley Learned on the tackle. Third and 12. Reading's defense very aggressive today. Hand off to the right side, run to the sideline, pickup of about 7 yards or so, out of bounds. So it'll be 4th and 4 near midfield. Jackson Tucker on the ball, pickup of a couple, but they'll be short. Reading will get the ball back. Okay, Reading with the ball near midfield. 1st and 10. Quarterback keep. That's Jack Doherty. 2nd and 5. Snap to Doherty again. Runs up, maybe pick up of one or breaking even a little bit there. Merkel wide right. 3rd and 5. Number 10, Nathan Berry at quarterback. It'll be 3rd and 10 near midfield. Snap to Berry, hand off to Jackson Tucker, breaking some tackles. Oh, I'm sorry, that was number 12, Andrew Jackmany. Key first down for Reading. Jackmany picking up the first down on the run, last play. There's the snap. Pass to outside. There's Jackmany with the ball. Catch, first down to the 20, 15, 10, 5. He's in the end zone. Touchdown, Andrew Jackmany. Going for the extra point. 1 point conversion here. Oh, the snap over the head of Berry. He's gonna go back to recover it, and the ball's down. So no point after. So 6-0 Reading. Okay, Wilmington with the ball at the 35, 1st and 10. Hand off up the middle. Reading makes a tackle. Pickup of a couple. Wilmington going with the no huddle. Looked like some motion on the offensive line there. And it will be offsides on the offense. Okay, Wilmington going no huddle again. Reading actually prepared for the no huddle. Good defensive preparation there. Hand off up the middle. Reading right all over it. Tackle by number 51. Looked like. And Reading cheerleaders, the D-squad, joining, cheering on the football squad. So 3rd and 14 from the 30. Looks like offsides on Reading. Okay, reset to be 3rd and 9 at the 36-yard line. Wilmington with the ball with a backwards pass. Looking to go downfield, but tackled at the 30-yard line by number 4, George Rogers. Wilmington again going with the no huddle. It's going to be 4th and 15. Reading prepared for the no huddle, as I mentioned before. Big play here coming on 4th down. That could have been a big play.
It's right there over 3.
Okay, 1st and 10 for Reading Rockets. Good field position at the 30-yard line. Snap to Jack Doherty. Run up the middle. He's got some clearance. He's got at the 10, at the 20 rather, 15. Good run by Jack Doherty. Okay, 1st and 10 at the 16-yard line. Doherty in the backfield, hands it off to Tucker. Tucker on the left side, finds a seam, picks up about a yard. Flag on the play. So holding on Reading. Move him back 5 yards. It's actually 10 yards back to the 26-yard line. And So repeat first down, this time at the 26-yard line, first and 20. Hand off to Brendan Lindmark for a nice run. Still going, still on his feet, all the way to the 10-yard line. Okay, beginning of the second quarter, Redding with the ball. Mike, you have to say that Redding looking good so far in the first quarter.
Yes, moving the ball extremely well right now. They're faced with about a second and four. Number 22 right up the middle, right into the end zone. Touchdown, Brendan Lindmark for Redding. Redding lined up for the extra point. Oh, it's a pass. Incomplete. Wilmington first and 10 from their own 35, trailing 12-0. Here's a run, number 41. Making it through into the backfield of Redding. Good tackle there. Wilmington first and 10 from the 50-yard line. Run up the middle, nice tackle by number 12.
Jackman, nice tackle.
Wilmington's second and 8 here. No huddle again. Hand off, nice tackle by number 4, George Rogers. Third and 3 for Wilmington. It's a flag on the play. Penalty on Redding, moves it up. First down for Wilmington. The Redding 38-yard line. Second and 10, Wilmington. Good run to the outside by Wilmington. Wilmington going with a no huddle. First and 10 from the Redding 22-yard line. And off in the backfield, number 42 has him wrapped up for a loss. Vedant Narayan with a tackle. That was a 7-yard loss on that tackle. Second and roughly 15. Dropping back for a pass, incomplete. Michael Olson put the pressure on him that time to force the incompletion. Third and long for Wilmington.
Stack 3 on the left.
Run up the middle for only a couple. Fourth and 12, Wilmington, the Redding 25. Flag on the play, big hit.
Wow, nice.
Number 4, George Rogers takes the quarterback down. There's the cheerleaders rooting on the Redding football team this morning. Big fourth down here for Wilmington. About fourth and 7. Dropping back to pass. It's up. It's intercepted. Brendan Lindmark down the sideline to the 40.
Space.
All the way back to the Redding 40. Reading first down at their own 40 after that big turnover. Right up the middle, number 32.
Jackson Tucker.
Still going. Reaching for the first down marker. Very close.
Good persistence.
Second and one here for Reading from the 50. Oh. Looks like Wilmington jumped. First down, Reading at the 45 of Wilmington after that defensive penalty. Looks like number 22 right up the middle.
Lindmark.
Still running. Nice pickup. 7 or 8 yards. Second and three here for Reading. Oh, tough snap.
Good recovery.
Number 11. Number 12.
Jackmany. Yeah.
Andrew Jackmany on the carry. First down, Reading. Reading's got the ground game moving. First and 10, Reading from the Wilmington 30-yard line. Another run up the left side, number 12. Andrew Jackmany again, still running, down to the 15-yard line. First down here from the Wilmington 15, and the rains are coming down here now.
All right, the monsoon is swept in. Doherty keeping the ball, going left side.
Down here for Reading as we approach the end of the first half, about 45 seconds to go.
Jackmany in motion.
Pick up. This looks to be the last play of the half here. 10 seconds to go. Reading, fourth down. And off.
Lindmark making some cuts. Nice cut. Oh, lost the ball.
That'll do it for the half. Reading finishes up with a 12-0 score at halftime.
Okay, start of the second half. Halftime monsoon took place, drying out now. Looks like a flag on the play. So first and 15, legal motion, offsides on Reading, previous play. Snap to Doherty, quarterback keep on the left side, cuts through, good blocking by Reading. Second and six for Reading near the 40. Doherty on the right side, flag on the play, cutting left, gets tackled at midfield. Looks like. So holding on the last play brings the Rockets back 10 yards. Okay, third and 15. At the 29-yard line. Hand off to Lindmark, runs up on the left side, cuts right, and is gang tackled by Wilmington. Okay, third and nine at the 36-yard line. Hand off to Lindmark again, running to the left, past the 40 to the 42-yard line. Okay, Reading with the ball, fourth and three. Got to pick up 3 yards to the 45 to get the first down. Looks like motion. Okay, fourth and about 8 yards for the first. Jackmany in motion. And it's a handoff to Jackmany up the middle. Tackled around the 40-yard line by Wilmington. Okay, Wilmington with the ball at the 38-yard line of Reading. 41 with the ball. Gain of about 5 yards. Tackle by number 9, Riley Learned. Wilmington operating out of the no huddle again. Second and about 5 from the 32. Handoff, run up the middle. Nice tackle by, looks like, number 22, 82, Sean Crowley. Nice tackle. Wilmington still with the up-tempo offense. Handoff, run up the middle. Another nice tackle. Number 9, Riley Learned. Okay, fourth and one, big play here. Hand up, handoff, 41, who is stopped near the stick. Looks like he's got enough for the first down. First and 10 from the Reading 25. Handoff up the middle, nice tackle, breaking free, reversing direction. And still going, number 41, up the right side at the 15-yard line. Still going at the 10-yard line. Gang tackled by Redding, led by number 22, Brendan Lindmark. Okay, first and goal for Wilmington at the 10. Handoff up the middle, number 23 finds a seam. Nice tackle by, looks like, number 12, Andrew Jackmany. Nice stop there. Okay, Wilmington, second and goal from the 8. Handoff up the middle, 41. Nice gang tackle by Redding, led by number 51, Ryan Bonacci, and Jackson Tucker, number 32. Third down, third and goal from the 8-yard line. Wilmington with the ball. Quarterback keeps the ball, going for a pass. Intercepted by Redding, number 6. Sean Tesoro, big interception for Redding at the 5-yard line. Okay, first and 10 for Redding at the 5 after that huge defensive stop. Interception by Tesoro, and there's 32, Jackson Tucker. He's got lots of space, midfield. He's at the 40, 45, 50. He's got nobody in front of him. He's at the 40, 35, 30. Looks like he's gonna waltz into the end zone for his touchdown, Redding. Jackson Tucker. Nothing Redding. What a series of plays there between the interception by Tesoro, then the 95-yard running touchdown by Jackson Tucker. So 18-0 Redding going for the point after. Berry in the as under center. Up, oh, drops the ball. And remains 18-0 Redding.
Here we go, Wilmington. First and 10 from the 35, trailing 18-0 at the start of the third quarter. Straight handoff up the middle. Nice tackle by number 32.
Jackson Tucker.
Well, Wilmington right back up to the line, ready for the next play. Second and 8. Handoff, tackle number 82, Sean Crowley. Third down now, third and 9. Another handoff. Oh, nice tackle for a loss. Number 82 again, Sean Crowley, in the backfield. Fourth down. Wilmington fourth down here, fourth and 12. Back for a pass, lots of pressure.
Incomplete.
First and 10, Redding. Handoff. Not much there on that run. Second and 8, Redding at Wilmington 31-yard line. Flag on the play. False start. Redding's second and 12 after the penalty. Quarterback nice keeper. Oh, 52. Jeremiah Sanford on the carry. Redding third and 9 here. The running play, number 40. Off the left side, still going. Mark Tango on the carry. Fourth down.
And the Redding cheerleaders continue to cheer on the D squad, up 18-0 with about 6 minutes left in the fourth quarter.
Okay, Redding here, big fourth down. Oops. Run up the middle, up the outside, number 3. Braden Johnson with the carry. Wilmington first down. Turnover on downs, number 41 on the outside. Gets to the corner, nice tackle.
Key stop by Sean DeSoro.
Wilmington, second and 1. Run up the middle. Pick up of a few yards. Number 23 and on the tackle, Jack James. Okay, Wilmington the first down run. Clock ticking down the fourth quarter here, about 4.5 minutes to go. Quarterback back to pass, down the sideline. It's knocked down by Redding. Good play, number 6 was there. Number 22.
Lindmark and Tesoro.
You guys memorized. Okay, Wilmington here, second down. There's a handoff up the left side. Number 11. Nice tackle there by number 11, Zachary Briola.
Also,
Wilmington third down here, about 3rd and 9.
Yeah, that tackle by Labs, there was nobody behind him, so good tackle.
Good handoff, left side again, stretched out. Number 23 in on the tackle. That's Jack James again. Defense really spread the play out, allowed the defenders to come in and finish it off. Here's Wilmington fourth down here. 3 minutes to go in the fourth. From the 45. Backwards pass.
Oh, nice stop. 23.
Nice knockdown by number 23 again, Jack James. Number of Redding players in the area.
He's all over the field, that Jack James.
Redding cheering. Looking good today in the first game of the season. Redding, 1st and 10.
Oh.
Looks like a fumble here. And Wilmington recovers with about 2 minutes to go. First and 10 Wilmington here, 1 minute, 53 seconds to go at the Redding 44-yard line, trailing 18-0. Hand off up the middle, outside to the outside, heading to the sidelines. Looks like he's going to head to the end zone. Nice. Nope, still running. He's looks like he's out of bounds at the 10-yard line. Okay, Wilmington here, 1st and 10 at the 13-yard line. Run up the middle. Pickup of 3 or 4. 41, Daniel Gami in on the tackle. Clock Clock ticking here, 1 minute, 20 seconds to go. Another run up the middle to the outside. Number 22, oh, he's in for a touchdown, Wilmington. So Wilmington gets on the board with that touchdown, now trailing 18-6. Lining up, looks like they're gonna go for the kick here.
So at this level, kick is 2 points, if successful.
Well, that looks good. Good. 18-8 now here with 1 minute, 9 seconds left. Redding with the ball now, 35-yard line. First and 10. Looks like that's the end of the game here.
With the kneel down, 18-8. Reading Rockets win the home opener here at Birch Meadow Field. Strong performance by both the offense and the defense today. Two key plays, I think, that really made biggest difference was that interception at the 5-yard line. It was a 12-0 game at the time. And Wilmington was knocking on the door, and then they scored. Reading got the interception and then promptly ran back 95 yards on the next play. So that made it 18-0, and it was a key to the game.
Yeah, Reading had a very effective run game all day today.